children. Good evening, everyone. Today, we are learning the phonic sounds of each letter. You people need to learn, do the action and then learn. So, let's get started. The first letter in the English alphabet is letter A. A sounds A. A. Look at the action and then repeat. B sounds B. B. C sounds K. D sounds D, D. E sounds E, E. F sounds F. G sounds G, G. H sounds H, H. I sounds E, E. J sounds J, J. K sounds K, K. L sounds L, L. M sounds M. N sounds N, N. O sounds O, O. P sounds P, P. Q sounds quack, 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 quack. R sounds rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr t, t, t. U sounds a, a. V sounds w, w. W sounds w, w. X sounds x, 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 x. Y sounds y, y. And Z sounds zip up, zip down. These are the phonic sounds of each letter, children. Hope you all liked it. And you need to learn with the sounds and action.